Yep. Try it. She runs.
She's gonna be right in the way, eh?
Huh?
She's gonna be right in the way.
Of?
Me cracking that line and stuff. You know, I try it without cracking the line first?
Yeah, I mean, if she's gonna pick herself up.
I give her the... that in there. Okay, the choker's on.
I don't see any water or nothing. Yep.
Hold on that.
Try it. What do you think?
I can't tell whether I'm sucking because the fuel pump is, I mean, I'm sucking air from somewhere. That is leaking below the gas level, so you shouldn't suck air. Whether the diaphragm in the fuel pump is gone, or if it is, that's got a rubber line. Because the fuel line comes right up through out here. That's the fuel line right there. Oh.
fuel line goes right back towards the front.
Yeah, it's right here.
Yeah.
But it's so hard I can't fucking squeeze it. But there's a shutoff valve right there. This line goes to the tank.
You want one that goes right straight to the front?
I ain't got no fuel.
You got no fuel?
No. Valve's open. Should be running.
How did we get fuel before?
Huh?
Something coming now. Coming out of the other end too.
Hmm? You got everything out of the way?
Yep.
Ready to go?
Yep. You doing our carb cleaner?
Yeah, try it. No, it's not, because it's the firewall is almost out. What?
The firewall is not moving the thing on the carburetor.
What's it doing?
Peeling right out through the firewall. Where it's bolted in the spots, it's rusted on both sides and it just is rocking there instead of here.
Okay, pump that fucker.
When you first started.
No, from inside, so I could see what the hell.
When you first were doing it, it was working, and then all of a sudden it started elbowing up there. Can't check the oil in the engine because dipstick, I can see that sticking out down there. No cover on it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
All right, let's see what it looks like now. That big knob on the floor.
Oh yeah.
I don't even see it moving down here. Smell gas. Ouch. Hold on a minute, Clark.
I'm gonna have to bump the starter because it's...
Where is the... There it is. What's that?
Huh?
What, I didn't hear you.
I think you got a bump to start it.
What's that?
It's in.
Okay. Sounds empty.
Ow, huh? What's that?
So it sounds empty.
Yeah. Oh.
You see oil?
Mm-hmm. Wouldn't get around anything too fucking much.
Ah, you're trying to clear some of this shit out of the way, so if there is a leak, I can see it. Now, those are free.
Yeah, those are free.
Good thing.
Alright, back
away. Just want to check, see if those handles are free. One of them busted. I can see it, the linkage is busted.
The one over there.
Me over. The hoses look decent.
Right now, we just need to see if we can get the outriggers up. You don't want to be standing there. That main hydraulic line blows and then that truck kicks on.
Yeah, no, we'll get both of us out of here.
Yeah, we're going to start it right now. See if she...
That axle.
Jeez. Oh, the day you used the toy.
You got that, and then they have this arm of some kind on a chain.
I think that used to go across here to hook your grapple to.
That sounds like it would be about right.
And that's what this is. If somebody forgot to open the grapple up when they pulled ahead, they started ripping the frame right off. Then we're just going to have to...
this on that seat, but I don't know if I dare trust it.
Like I say, I'd push on it hard. I mean, it's just the back of the seat, the actual pedestal you ain't got to worry about. I wouldn't lean back on that fucking seat at all. Let me go get one. We got a funnel here, right? Yeah. Yeah, because most of them you could be running your other two levers while you're swinging with your feet.
I'm not seeing any leaks here.
No, I just got one. It looks like it might be the rotation motor, but... Ooh.
Thank you. problem I got is that with me with long legs sitting up front, I don't trust to go back.
Yeah.
My knees are hitting this.
Yep. And these all loose jointed ones, when you go with them, you go past where you want to be if it's on an angle where it's going to creep.
Yeah, this thing will start taking it up on stuff. All the loader.
Huh?
This would bolt right onto the 2240. Mm-hmm. 2640 for the plates. For the plate. Did you see plate? Those plates up there?
They were up on the hill with the loader, but when he took the loader, did he take the plates?
I say that's all we can do here. Figure up what we got in supplies, and I can send Dave a video of it working.